Hey, how you doing? I'll play you a little bit of this song. I'll teach it to you right afterwards. Cool. So I'll teach you the whole thing. That's some of the intro that's going and the verses. So here's what's happening. So right hand is going C, B, A, G, E. And the reason why I put these ones in parentheses is you don't hear that in the verse. You hear it in the intro, that little D, B. But in the verse, you hear just kind of C, B, A, G, E. On to the next one. Skips that. So I'll play it with the intro, and then I'll take these little parentheses ones out when we're going through the verse. So it's going C, B, A, G, E. D, B, C, B, A, G, D. G, A, E. That little G slash A is like G, A, E. Then C, B, A, G, C. D, A, B, G. All right, left hand. What left hand is doing is going from A minor. A minor, I'm doing those two notes. For G, I'm using those two. For F, I'm using those two. Right back to G. All right, so all together. D, B. Good. Once you start the verse, though, it's just going right to the G, right to the F, to the G, and then it just repeats over and over again. Cool. Cool. That gets into the chorus. So chorus. Sounds like this. I'll play it for you and then we'll go over it. Right, so right hand is going C D E E C D E D C E D C G A C D E E C D E D C B C D E F E D C A. Left hand for a C, I'm using those two. Then G, A minor, those two. For F, those two. All right, so all together, starting C D E to the G. C, E, C, G, A, C, D, E, C, to the G, to the A minor, to the F. Cool, so that's what you have going for the verse. Then the second verse, so he starts kind of like getting more into it in the piano, kind of like a heavier sound. Really, I'd probably do this a whole octave down. It kind of goes off, so you can't quite see it. But that's I'm doing. What I'm doing is for the A minor, I'm using 1, 3, 5, then 1, 2, and 5, 1, 3, and 5. G moving one down. F. G. And then it kind of goes right back into that. But just kind of like an octave down, so not quite so high. But it's the same idea, just a little bit lower. So those are the ideas in the song. Has the chorus parts, has the verse parts, and some really cool piano stuff. Hope it helped. Thanks for watching. See ya.